Being the Army Reserve professionally gives me the opportunity to be a leader.
I am Captain Timothy Farrell, biomedical engineer and a medical operations officer in the Army Reserve.
I think I uniquely bring to the Army Reserve a technical skill set, having studied engineering in college. So I currently specialize in computational biology. I analyze pathogen genomes, susceptibility to certain antibiotics. I joined ROTC and commissioned into the Army Reserve.